a man in Japan is busted for stealing over 700 pieces of women's underwear. Here it is, all laid out.
Oh, why?
For everyone to see.
Why would you? How?
They tracked him down a week later at his apartment. He admitted to all of it. He said, the police spokesperson said, "We haven't confiscated such a large number of panties in years.
In years.
I guess this is not the first time that's happened.
And wait, did you seriously just say that these are used? Like, this is a sniffer?
Yeah.
Yeah, years. According. Yeah, Rasslin Streams also asking, is he a sniffer? He might be a sniffer. No, hold on. Police in a nearby city back in 2019 arrested a 40-year-old Toru Adachi. That means needs psychological help. We actually have a joke about that coming up in a bit. 1,100 pairs of underwear he stole back in 2019. So he actually doesn't even have the top score. Who knows if he's in the top 10?
How long does it take for you to accumulate all that? Like,
well, it depends on how. I mean, you know, if you're going at underwear like it's supermarket sweep, and you run in, like, you only got 2 minutes, 30 seconds. You try to get all the hams you can in the time allotted. Yeah, I'm sure I could probably.
You run in, you're just like.
Listen, if tasked, I could probably steal over 1,000 pieces of women's underwear in the course of a day.
I just saw the thing.
Oh, what? Don't worry, I got a Mr. Pervert. That's a mug. Honest to God, I saw that story. I've had that. Since 10 a.m. I couldn't wait to fly it in. Thank you. Your reaction is making this all worth it.
Those go great with raspberries, especially when they're a bonus.
The purple panties are inside. Here's what pink mark. Piece of negligee. It would be amazing. You could do it. Listen, honestly, Japan's newest radio fam says panty raid. There it is. Yeah. There's the name. I just created Japan's newest game show, and it will be absolutely stunning.